So I think Deep Impact is just really good for like community. I mean, we don't always get to hang out with a lot of the younger girls and boys like included, and so just having that time to be together and really fellowship is really cool.
I've grown closer to spiritually with my friends and leaders. It's one of the great things about mission trips is you get to grow a lot closer to people you know.
This week, God's really just talked to me and said, you're not the only one out there who has problems. There's millions of other people out there having the same troubles, possibly even more, and he just taught me more to think more of others than myself.
I've really just enjoyed just the time we've had with our small groups this weekend, just the extra time that I don't get to have during the week with them, and just getting to know them on a much deeper level.